Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and we're gonna play Siphon Filter on the PlayStation Classic. I only like borrowed this from my friend just for a few days, actually. I just tried it out. I thought it was really a lot like Metal Gear Solid. There was a lot of comparisons during between those two games
They are
back
coming.
then.
Go, torch it. Burn it all. But what?
But it's not, I guess it's not really, it really plays different, of course. Let's see if I remember
When does the
correct, though.
operation begin?
Our intelligence within the FBI.
Okay, I'm not gonna mind any story.
I've got an ID match for Roamer on level 1. Girdoo is on level 2. No location yet for Kravitz, and I don't see any sign of Aramon.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Okay. I wonder if this is auto-aim. I guess it is. I'm trying to. Hey, where do you come from? Oh. I'm still trying to figure out the controls, actually. Oh, look at that. It's a gun. Oh, there. You can aim stuff. Okay, it's reversed. Okay, so you actually hold R1 to aim. B is a little prone. Circle is a roll there. And square to shoot. Triangles reload. The R2 and L2 seems to be a strafing. I wonder if you could circle strafe. Yeah, looks like you can. Alright, I'm not really sure where to go here. Maybe here? No, it's just a weird little room with a pool table on it. Okay. They're all gone. Maybe I should have listened to their briefing. The radar doesn't really tell me where to go. So I guess it's kind of like, the old school days where you're just thrust right into it, you figure out what to do, where to go. This one actually probably told me where to go, I just didn't listen to it, so here I am wandering around now. Maybe there's a. Oh, there. Alright, I'm supposed to go somewhere. Didn't I go into the bar already? Oh, okay, here it is. Hopefully. Press triangle.
Leon, Roamer's men have locked down the subway entrance security gates.
You'll have to find the bypass switch. See if you can find a service elevator.
Kinda like a codec. For an old game, I mean a PS1 era game, the controls doesn't feel bad. It may have benefited analog controls, but It's okay, actually. It's not too terrible. How do you... I see you can't actually jump here. Can you? Oh, okay. You can climb at least. Okay, were they actually trying to... I guess having... making it that similar by having someone that sounds like Mei Ling on codec? I mean, on the radio, on a transceiver, whatever it is. Sure, where I am now. Let's see. Oh, okay. Well, there's your objectives. Eliminate. Turn off power to terminal. Doesn't even turn into, I mean, doesn't do a, like a firing pose, he just stands the same way he usually does and just shoots the gun. Oh, sniper rifle. It's probably used to take out the ones on top, I guess. Now how do I... I switch. Oh, there. Okay. Looks like I got a lot, actually. But which one is the... Probably this one. I guess I don't need to use it then. So, no targets available. Where do I go from here, though? Can I go through that fire? I doubt. Or maybe I needed that sniper rifle for something else? Man, so far this feels like a more action-oriented Tomb Raider.
Gabe, I'm getting interference. You must be near their communications array.
Kravitz.
With less jumping and more shooting. Kravitz. Alright. Is that it? Is he dead? Nice. Okay, it's kind of hard to aim with the... I I'm not about to say that this thing should have keyboard and mouse, but it could have been. I'm pretty sure that could have been smoother. Oh, there's the communication. What do I do with it? Shoot it?
I've taken out Kravitz and destroyed the comm equipment, but I don't see their uplink dish.
I'll trace it.
Am I supposed to wait for her callback? Kinda runs weird. Nope. Nothing. I'm not sure how this game holds up these days. I mean, do people still play it? Like, maybe speedrun it or something? It's certainly, I don't see it certainly in my, you know, when I watch Twitch channels that focuses on speedrunning. You know, but I do see games like Metal Gear get speedrun a lot. Okay, maybe I can go here now. Yeah, I have to say, I don't really remember this game, like, at all. I know I played it, but I just know that it's like this, behind the back. Action game. Maybe I should be using this look around button more often. Oh, am I supposed to? Didn't I get it already? Oh, okay, it's just sitting there. That is one fast reload. Almost like it needed a cover button. Is So yeah, this is the part where I feel like it's like Tomb Raider exploration already. Just needing to know where to go, I guess. All right. Well, I'm obviously gonna spend a lot more time running around here, so I'll just move on to other games first. But regarding this game, it's probably due to my inexperience with it, but I think this game is fine. I think it's a good inclusion for the PlayStation Classic. I remember at least this series was sort of big in Sony's stable before. Just, I don't know, I guess became forgotten over time. But yeah, I could see myself going back to this from time to time, try to finish it maybe. But that's it for this one. 8-bit days a week, please do like, comment, subscribe, and all that. And thanks for watching. See you in the next video.